5:09 a.m. Black Friday,
and we got the monster.
Yes, because we didn't sleep last night, obviously. Have fun with the vlog, I mean, not in general.
Yeah, this is what we're doing. We don't recommend it.
Yes, oh, do not do this
unless you're high.
Hey, dude, first stop.
So we went to Kohl's.
Success.
I bought a crew neck sweater. You bought a Rick and Morty t-shirt.
Yes, Rick and Morty, let's go. Wubba lubba dub dub. He doesn't know what that means.
I don't know what that means. But I guess we're hyped.
We are hyped.
The lady at the checkout counter, she was nice and gave us a discount.
Yes.
Even though we didn't have a coupon.
Big shout out to the lady at the checkout. We like when people are nice.
Kohl's
and
is
I would like to acknowledge that in my vlog.
Kohl's is awesome.
Store number 2,
TJ Maxx.
There is TJ Maxx, just opened at 7 a.m.
Yep.
We're probably the second or third person to walk in right now. This is exciting.
Let's see, TJ Maxx always has good stuff.
Time is it?
Did your bitch ass just yawn after buying nothing at Best Buy?
We bought nothing at Best Buy, just wasted.
Put on your goddamn seatbelt.
I wanna die.
That's not happening in a fucking Prius.
it just doesn't get faster. Money and happiness. That's the thing.
Well, according to science and statistics,
okay.
In order to be truly happy,
oh,
all you need. $75,000.
So, what if I don't have $75,000? I can still be happy.
Yeah, you can still be happy. But like, okay, you know how people say or think you need more money to be happy, like $100,000, $200,000?
Yeah.
In reality, all you need is $75,000.
Need.
Yeah, need to be happy. You need money, man.
You don't need money to be happy. Come on, you kidding me?
You don't need it, but come on, dude. It makes it so much easier. Money can bring you happiness to a certain extent.
You think you have one day a lot of money, and then that'll make you happy. But by the time you get to that, that'll just be your reality.
Yeah, it'll be the new norm, I get it. But you will always have that little thing like, just a little bit more and I'll be happy. Just a little bit more and I'll be happy. Just 110, just 120. And then I'll be happy. You always have that like little thing. It's like, oh, just a little bit more money. And then I'll
exactly.
be happy.
Exactly, you're going against your own point.
No, but I know that like that's in everyone.
Yeah.
Just like a little bit more, and that's the problem with it. But like at the end of the day, you'll always have some other goal in mind until you actually realize that it's...
No, but what I'm saying is, yes, have goals, yes, have ambition, but what if you disassociated your happiness with your success, basically?
But there's just such a high correlation between your success and happiness, because, like, what... It's your career and, like, what you aspire to be is such a big part of your life, and if you're a failure in that... Yeah, maybe you can still be happy, but it's so hard to do that. Like, what a fraction of, like, a percentage of, like, people could maybe do that. You're saying that area, like, it's just a part, but it's such a huge part.
Is it, though? Is it such a... I think it's equal your career and your relationships with people.
I agree. The only the real things you need to be happy. That was the worst parking job ever, by the way. Oh my god. The real things that you need is just friends.
Yeah, those I agree. That's super important.
That's it. That's all I really believe. That all you need
is just some good friends
to be happy. Like, a requirement is good friends.
People always forget about the fucking journey. They're always fucking focusing on the grades, on the job, on the fucking salary. One day.
Society looks at.
Yeah, but fuck the society, right?
No, you can't just fuck the society. It's always gonna be there.
Yeah, but I can fuck it. If you don't make your career and your ambitions in life your everything, right? Then I think, first of all, you'll have fun chasing those dreams. And second of all, if you don't even get them, if you had fun, then it's gonna be worth it. Like, if you even fail at the end of the day, then, like, if you had fun along the way, then does it even matter if you failed? Rising up, back on the streets, did my time, took my chances. This dumbass,
bruh,
really Nandini.
All right, dude, let's do another one. Play another song. It. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yo, the world doesn't really want us to play this song, man.
Yes. Oh man.
All right, let's try it again.
This is going in the vlog for a show. But why the fuck am I recording this then? Yeah, but fuck the society. Right?
No, you can't just fuck the society. It's always gonna be there.
Yeah, but I can fuck it.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster ass nigga plays his cards right.
He's younger than the mountains, growing like a reed. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia.